main entrance of the Skyger platform is heavily defended. We must dislodge this Dominion force before we can assault them. This lift is the only entrance into the laboratories. It is also the second most heavily defended location in Dominion space.
So they've got a lot of Marines. We'll use those numbers against them. Bring in my infestors. We're going to implant virophages in these garrisons. Once they've infested the Terrans inside, I'll use them to secure the landing bay. We'll clear it before the Dominion can even react.
Can't move!
Move to that garrison, quickly. I want control of that Banshee.
Assimilation successful.
An investor is out of energy. Investors can consume Zerg units, including the infested Terrans, to regain energy.
Your command.
Use parasitic domination on the Dominion's heavy ordnance. Turn their weapons against them.
Kill every last one of these Dominion bastards.
I obey.
Zerg are infesting the facility. Release the gas.
My queen, the gas is destroying the infested Terrans.
We can always infest more. They're only killing themselves.
Chemical warfare. Efficient delivery mechanism. Gas unstable. Once Dominion reserves run out, we'll require time to synthesize more.
And that's when we resume our attack. Until then, we'll hold here and defend the virophages. What is it this time? Make your peace.
Kill the infested. It's the only mercy we can afford.
Retribution will be mine. Kill them before they destroy the viral phage. Mixk will suffer. Speak.
My queen, if you morph more drones, you can gather minerals faster. Extractors require 3 drones to harvest Vespine at maximum efficiency. Run out. They will need time to recharge.
Attack alongside the infested. Kill anyone in our way. There are more garrisons nearby. Infest them, and our swarm will grow.
I don't know.
this facility, men. We are the Sword of the Dominion.
Infestation successful. This garrison is now under the Swarm's control.
Speak. Our infestation spreads to another garrison. Swarm. Our conquest continues.
Facilities to conduct research on live Zerg. If you place a creep tumor here, you can infest them and steal biomass held within.
The Dominion has begun venting gas. The infested will die.
Expect an attack. Guard our virophages.
Awaiting directive.
All right, let's clear it out, boys.
Speak. Retribution will be mine. Yes. Boldly. Make your peace. Speak. We are without limit. No time like the present.
My space is the active cluster is under attack. Our ally space is threatened. Our forces are under attack.
run out of gas.
Excellent. Your creep is infesting the first facility now.
Speak. Our conquest continues. No time like the present.
Losing control of the platform.
They're assaulting the base. Don't give them an inch.
What is it this time? Make your peace. Another garrison falls to our infestation.
Once again, venting gas onto the platform.
The This platform ain't gonna clear itself. Let's get cooking.
Get that bridge extended and wipe out that hive. I want these Zerg off my platform.
Minsk will suffer. No time like the present.
Our forces are under attack. We adapt. It is time. The swarm conquers all.
Three facilities are infested. The biomass within is yours.
The Terrans have run out of gas.
Speak. Conquest continues.
Keep going. The entrance is within our grasp.
It is time. make school suffer.
The infestation has spread to another garrison.
Awaiting directive.
Retribution.
Dominion is once again venting gas onto the platform. Retribution.
Before they come creeping again.
Without limit. Make your peace. This world is mine.
The Dominion stopped venting gas. It will take them some time to synthesize more.
What is it this time? This world is mine.
Don't let the Zerg get inside! Kill them all! Queen is under attack.
My queen, the swarm is ready to enter the laboratory at your command.
Good. It's time we found out what's waiting inside.
Been contacted by another brood mother. Ryloth has been keeping her large brood out of the conflict. She is impressed with you and wishes to bring her brood back into the swarm.
Broodmother Ryloth, hear me. Take your brood to Jomtor 2. This is where the Dominion manufactures their newest ships. Destroy that world for the swarm.
It shall be done, my queen.
This place of metal and stone, why?
You're not impressed? The Primal Zerg couldn't build something like this.
I do not need a wall. I will evolve armor. I do not need a weapon. I will evolve claws.
The toolmakers might create something stronger than your armor and claws.
Their tools stay the same. I collect. I change.
This place is very far out of the way, but it's guarded as if it were Korhal itself.
The Terrans must greatly prize that which lies within.
But technology at this scale, this is beyond Minsk's engineers.
Perhaps they have help from something greater than themselves.
If there are any answers, they are inside.
Skyger Station. The Dominion's secret weapons lab. This is the heart of Minsk's hybrid breeding program.
Tell me about the hybrid.
Zerg and Protoss DNA combined. Something that should not be possible.
And these creatures will follow Minsk's orders?
He believes they will. I am not so sure.
The powerful essence of the Primal Pack Leaders has awakened a new column and many abilities. As new tiers of abilities continue to awaken, you will gain abilities in this third column as well.
Vanguard of your swarm holds the entrance of the lab. The hybrid wait within. Let's send them to hell.
Be quick. I have a battle to command.
I must warn you about the being that runs this lab. Dr. Narud, an ancient shapeshifter who has worn many faces over the years. He made me what I am.
So he's not a Terran? Protoss? He can't be Zerg, or I would know.
None of those. He is the servant of an ancient Zelnaga known as Amon.
I learned of Amon on Xeris. He's dead.
Well, his creation lives on. Narud is the most dangerous being you've ever met. And you will face him in there. Weapon of the final war.
The hybrid are waking up.
What's happening to you?
It's attacking me psionically, draining me.
stay strong. You must kill the High River or we are all doomed.
What is it this time? Our conquest continues.
Eliminate that hybrid before its attack kills you.
Bring it down, now! The swarm conquers all. I am the swarm. We adapt.
Not welcome here, Kerrigan.
Nerud.
My queen, hybrid psionic signatures are appearing across the laboratory.
Retribution will be mine.
Queen, if you morph more drones, you can gather minerals faster.
It is time. No time like the present.
Your extractors require 3 drones to harvest Vespene at maximum efficiency.
We are without limit. This world is mine. Make your peace. Time like the present.
A Dominion force is moving on the Hive cluster.
Retribution will be mine.
Is attacking you psionically. It must be eliminated if you are to survive.
This world is mine.
Ah!
adept. The swarm conquers all. We are without limit.
Now controls this section of the lab.
No time like the present. Retribution will be mine. The Dominion captured a Brutalisk. If we get close enough, I can control it. What is it this time? No time like the present. Boldly.
Must be destroyed.
Speak. Boldly. Our conquest continues. Minsk will suffer. We are without limit. No time like the present. We adapt. What is it this time? No time like the present. We adapt. The Brutalist is mine. Retribution will be mine. It is time.
Hybrid has begun attacking you psionically.
You cannot fight the inevitable.
What is it this time? The swarm conquers all. Your queen listens. I am the swarm. It is time.
of the scrap heap.
Ignore his prattling. More of the lab has come under our control.